Here we have a nice vintage Kewpie doll. We're not really sure the sex of this doll, but it also doesn't have any ears. Kind of gives it a unique look. Also has red cheeks and a red belly button and red toe. This would be a nice piece. It stands 12 and a half inches tall. Be a nice conversation piece, I guess. It's in pretty good condition for its age.